While the temperature outside soared into the 90s, inside the Atlanta Hawks practice facility, there were reminders that the NBA season is just around the corner. Coach Lloyd Pierce's club won 29 games but showed signs of progress late last season. Second-year point guard Trae Young is ready for season two.
For me, going into the offseason, especially this year, I know what to work on. I know what I need to get better at. I mean, coming in as a rookie, you don't necessarily know what you need to train for. You don't necessarily know what you need to work on to be ready to play in the NBA. And now that I have a year under my belt, I know in the offseason what I need to work on, what I need to get better at to be able to perform even at a higher level going into my second year.
The offseason draft brought more young talent to the team. Cam Reddish was the 10th overall pick after just one season at Duke. He recently turned 20 years old and is excited about coming to play in Atlanta.
Yeah, we're a young group, so we pretty much get along pretty well naturally just because we're all around the same age group. But other than that, it's been pretty easy. Great group of guys, pretty easy going. Everybody loves to just hoop and win, so it's not been that difficult.
The Atlanta Hawks have a bevy of young talent for this basketball team, and that has people excited. But on this day, a lot of the excitement is caused by the guy wearing number 15. Vince Carter is now 42 years old and back for his 22nd season, and the rest of the team loves it.
Vince was really, honestly, an extension of the coaching staff last year. A lot of his teachings came in the film room, too, and literally knowing specific coaches. And we'd go into a team and playing Doc Rivers or playing Pop or playing these coaches that have been in the league for a while. He knows what they run, and he knows how they want to play. And so he was a guy that was standing up and talking when we were watching film. And so just really in a lot of different areas and a lot of different aspects. You play in the league for 22 years, you have a lot of knowledge in your head.
I mean, it's great having Vince. I mean, for me, being a rookie, it helped me a lot, being able to ask him a lot of questions, him giving me advice throughout the season, just randomly when we're in the locker room getting ready for a game or getting taped, things like that. I know he's going to continue to help me and the guys who are here, but even the rookies coming in, he's going to help a lot too.
It's great to have a group of guys who played very well last year, Trae, John, DeAndre, and Kevin. And then you add some guys who were very, very talented, who played on the highest level. Yes, they went to very good colleges, but they played at the highest level. I mean, deep into the tournament. So they have a lot of basketball experience, and their willingness to learn is second to none. So I like being around guys who are like that, and they stepped in here day one. Once I walked in, these guys were just working at it, asking questions, and that's what you want to see from your young guys.
The Hawks will open the season at Detroit on October 24th, with the home opener coming on Saturday, October 26th. At the Hawks training facility in Brookhaven, Sam Crenshaw reporting for ATL 26.